Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's check out Weighted Button by DJL. Something LB said in a recent video gave me the idea for this simple puzzle. Difficulty, easy if you know the answer. Right, well, let's check it out. I wonder what I said that inspired it. By the way, DJL has a YouTube channel called Lee Smith, where they play puzzle games, and you should check it out. Just like you should check out Papers, Map. Ooh, interesting. Alright, so this is our cube. Square is what we ultimately want to press, which is that. What is going on here? I am rather unclear on the concept here. What is actually going on here? Because obviously we could toss that on there and that would be an exploit, right? Pretty sure throwing the cube onto the button is an exploit, but just for demonstration purposes, that would allow us to instantly leave, so that's definitely not intended. But anyway, let's drop down here. Like a real person. What is this cube for? So this will close the exit. That closes the exit. And... ah! Isn't this just like what we did in Papers, Map? Isn't it? Yeah, cause then now we can do... that. And this. Yeah. So that pulled away the edge of the safety cube. Yeah. Yeah, it's a cool concept. If you want to actually see a map that is much, much more challenging, then check out Papers Map called... oh, what was it called? I don't remember now. Dazzled, I think. Let's see here. Yes, Papers Map was called Dazzled. This is the one you want to check out. Of course, that's a spoiler. I basically spoiled the puzzle now, but still worth checking out. Anyway. Yeah, I guess I did mention that at some point in the past, I've just forgotten. But yeah, this is a very minimalistic example of what I was talking about, I guess. Nice work on the minimalism there, DJL. Right. Well guys, as always, thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it, and I'll see you all in another video. Goodbye! Don't forget to check out DJL's channel. DJL's, sorry.